She won't be getting the stomp on me this time around. Last time I faced Stomper was back when I was in the squad at Bell Rav. It, didn't work out so well for me. This time, things will be different. I'll scope her out way in advance. Before I can start hunting for info on Stomper, I need a minute to gather my bearings. Those boom tube things are surprisingly disorienting. Until I'm ready, you think you could gather some intel on Stomper for me? Man, why are people so averse to helping me out? Is it the terrifying claws and fangs?
So you're a glutton for punishment, eh? Either that or you just can't keep away because of my animal magnetism. So back with the space chumps. They managed to get the band back together. They figured that's the most likely place to get any answers as to why they're here. So the Super Friends were gonna need some serious firepower to knock a hole in that thing. My kind of logic. Man, now that's what I'm talking about. Sure, it's surrounded by space dogs and needs juicing up, but that's where all the fun's at. As ever, the Flying Mouse got a plan. Beats me where he got his blackboard from. He wants those three to get that mega cannon juiced up without waking up that monocled fruitcake and his pets. My money's on the doggies. I'd love to see him use fish guy as a chew toy.
The so-called heroes are around here somewhere. I know it!
Okay, see that broken cannon over there? We gotta try and figure out a way to repair it without giving away our position.
You got it, Lantern. Sheesh. This place sure could use a little cleaning up.
Agreed. Ooh! How about a nice water feature?
What was that? Oh, it's them! It's them! Quickly! Attack! Attack!
What was that about giving away our position? Yeah, my bad.
Leave this for someone else to handle.
So I gotta deal with this? It's a good thing I'm awesome.
Thank you.
out, guys. I don't think he wants to play fetch.
I just hope it's not feeding time.
Took care of that beast. Now we can...
Wait! There's another one! Heads up!
Oh, great. Here we go again.
Yeah.
That did it. But we still need to get these goons off our backs if we want to build a camp.
Yes. Perhaps a distraction is required. Let us see if we can create one.
Wait. Are we really sure that dude's gonna fall for a fake replica of Granny Goodness?
Granny Goodness? Is that you? Quickly, stop attacking! Everyone, stop attacking!
Huh. Apparently so.
That did it. Let's get back to work before anyone realizes what's happening.
Forgive me, Granny. I did not know you were down there. May I ask what you are doing in such a place?
Well, never you mind what I'm doing. What are you doing?
We are looking for the escaping heroes and...
And you haven't found them yet? Why... That's simply not good enough.
Yes, yes, you're entirely correct, of course, Granny. I will find them immediately.
Yes, see that you do.
This isn't something I was designed for.
Okay, that is looking good. Let's use it to blast our way in.
Not so fast. We can't fire until it's charged. That's gonna take at least a moment or two.
Excuse me, Granny. Are you still down there? I believe we may have... Wait, that is not Granny!
Uh-oh. Sure it is! I just tripped over my favorite... head.
Guards! Guards! at them now!
It appears our time is shorter than we thought.
Something there. The only bad news is Aqua Guy didn't get turned into fish sticks. I guess I should have figured that given he made it off Apocalypse. That guy with the monocle will have some serious explaining to do to the real old granny when she finds out those goofs got past him and used that sweet cannon. That sure is a big gun. I wonder if I could borrow it.